TSA. You're not getting there. Secure areas. You're not going back there.
No, I asked. They could bring the case up here.
They're going back
there. That's the way you do it in most airports.
And the policy here is they do it in their room. So they have cameras, they have multiple witnesses, and everything's kosher. Then they put it right back on the plane. Now it goes from a secure to unsecure back to secure.
American Airlines is
aging. Christine Schoenbaum. Talk to TSA. Christine Schoenbaum. You can have your key and your gun back and get them another way, or we'll go look at your gun. There's three of us. I'm a sergeant, I have a co-deputy, and the TSA supervisor. One bunch of cameras, we'll look at your gun and bring your key. Or you can take your gun and your key and you go. Here we go.
Okay, at this point, I'm not retaining my key, which I'm required to retain my key.